Hi, everybody. This past year has reminded us once again of the importance of family, faith, service to others, and so much more. So during this holiday season, I want to encourage everyone to spend time with the people that they love. When I was a child, each holiday, my grandfather, Pop-Up Gene, would break out his accordion and play holiday favorites. In fact, when I was 10 years old, he gave me my first accordion. I'd go on to play all kinds of music. I even won a couple trophies and some championships. The instrument that I have today is the one my father bought for me 40 years ago, and I've treasured it ever since. It's been many years since I performed, but recently I started practicing and taking lessons again because I wanted to play for my parents as they grew older. This little tune that I'm going to perform for you now has special meaning to me. I played it for my mother just before she passed last year. I find it uplifting and inspirational. And this is my way of saying thank you and wishing you and your loved ones a joyous holiday season. It's called Flight of the Angels. On behalf of all of us at Southern, I wish everyone a safe, peaceful, and happy holidays. Thank you for being the reason that we are Southern Strong.